please, firstly.
Good afternoon to all the panel members and my dear student managers. I am Swasti Sharma from River Krishna.
And I am Molishree Agrawal.
And I, Molishree Agarwal, from River Krishna as well, are here to present a presentation on the topic, The Success Story of LG.
Yeah.
So how many of you know the full form of LG? No, it's wrong. It's Lucky Gold Star. Life's Good is a tagline. So now let's talk about the contents. First comes the introduction of the topic, then entry, how it entered in the India, challenges faced by LG, success factors, and the competitor analysis. Second last is revenue of the company in the year 2018, and the main last part, conclusion.
LG, let's start with the introduction. LG is a South Korean company established in the year 1947 by Ko In Hui. Earlier it was known as Lak Hui, which means lucky. LG Electronics was co-founded as Gold Star. The present CEO of LG is Seong Jinjo. LG has its office over 60 and more countries.
Now let me tell you how LG company entered in India. In 1993, LG company entered India through a joint venture with Delhi consumer electronic based company with the prior motive of selling its color TV under the brand name Gold Star. But in 1994, unfortunately, company terminated this joint venture because that company was unable to fund additional new manufacturing setup. Then also in 1995, the company again tried entering through CK Birla Group, but because of the some changes in the policy, Government of India allowed the LG company to enter as a wholly subsidiary company to operate in India.
Finally, in 1997, LG got the clearance from FIPB, that is Foreign Investment Promotion Board, and in
are there any boy students there? You can take them. Ek minute isko bulana. Just call this man. Ambulance, sir?
Haan, sir, he's here.
Ambulance, sir? Or is it? Koi saath log hai?
Haan, hi na, diploma.
Diploma mein hai, sir.
And in 1998, LG's turnover after 1 year of establishment reached up to 485 crores. Finally, in 2001, LG becomes the fastest growing company in consumer electronics, home appliances, and computer peripherals.
Talking about the challenges faced by LG, First comes the low brand awareness about LG. The time when LG entered India, there was nobody who knew about the brand. So it was a challenge and also bit difficulty for LG company to spread awareness about its product, about its brand among the consumers. Then comes the how it is one of the MNCs which entered in India after the entry of Samsung, Panasonic and Sony, which were entered in 1995, and LG entered in 1997. So it was also challenging for LG to step forward and establish its brand.
High import duty. When LG entered India, at that time imports are reduced and export government promote exports more because the high revenue is generated from exports and imports are lessened Competition from local players is always a challenge in front of any MNC or any company. And lastly, price sensitive Indian consumers. As we all know, Indian consumers are very price sensitive. So LG have to come with the lowest at its best.
Market strategies of LG. Innovative market strategy. LG adopted various innovative market strategies, like it introduced various new technologies in home appliances and consumer electronics. For example, it introduced air conditioners with healthy air systems and also golden eye technology and many more. Then comes the local and efficient manufacturing to reduce cost. To overcome the high import duty, LG started its manufacturing unit in India only, so as to cost cutting innovation technology.
Product localization. When LG came into India, LG introduced two...
Let's close the door. How much of disturbance here? What is No, we can't allow. We just finished the lunch break. They should have come more in time. Who else is there? No, we can't allow. We can relax outside.
LG introduced two channels, Hindi and regional, in its menu, in its TV menu, and also in its TV menu. And regional channel strategy, wide distribution network. Regional channel strategy model in India. LG distribute the products directly to the company. No middleman is there. So LG also follows stock rotation rather than dumping of stocks. So, competitors analysis. The foremost competitor of LG is Philips. LG was founded by 1958. Philips was founded in 1891, Sony was founded in 1946, and Vizio in 2002. CEO of LG is Xiong Jinjo, Philips is Franz Van Houten, Sony is Kinchiro Yoshida, and Vizio is William Hang. All these companies deals in electronic items. Philips is seen as LG's biggest electronics rivals. And Sony is one of the top rivals in computer hardware industry of LG. Vizio is seen as one of the LG Electronics top competitors because it operates in electrical and electronic goods both.
So the total revenue of LG company for the year 2018 is 3,670,000 crores, and the maximum revenue earned by LG is from home appliances and air solution company, that is 11,990 crores, and the minimum from vehicle components company, that is 2,150 crores.
Conclusions. LG wants to make people live richer, better and easier.
LG's goal is to offer technology which suits the people's need the most.
LG always relies in its research and development capabilities and product innovation.
LG is surely the best example for all the MNCs who want to enter India and establish their foot in India.
Thank you.
These were okay. Thank you.